And Ashton Mullett will be driving car number one from Newport News, Little G.I. Joe's and Military Surplus. Good to have Ashton out here at Langley Speedway for the first time in the Wing Champ Karts. Josh Eyre, the 81, will begin the race on the outside of row 10 in 20th position. 19th, it's Clayton Parrish in the 6A. Michael Brown in the 07 and 18th, and Harold Gay, the 17, is in 17th. 16th, Sparky West in the 60. Clifton Savage in the 63 and 15th. Sean Jarvis at 71 is 14th into the inside of row 7. John Savage in 64 in 13th. Albert Falk driving the 40 in 12th. And Mark Brooks in the 42 11th. Chris O'Brien, the 99 10th. Charlie Ray Lohr, the 59, is 9th. And Bill Daly, the 45 8th. David Millard Jr. is in the 16 and will begin the race in 7th. In 6th, Tommy Sweeney in the 9. Daniel Millard in the 10 in 5th. It's Jordan Wood in the 18 4th. Aaron Leach in the 87 3rd. Matthew Leach in the 88 2nd. And Jake Harbert's ready to begin the race from the top spot in car number 8 for the Langley Speedway Rhonda Claiborne Pro Wing Champ Karts. And we are just about set to go. Lights coming up on the racetrack as the sun begins to go down and it gets a little darker, and we'll see these cars come to life. Jake Harberts, Matthew Leach, Aaron Leach, Jordan Wood, the top four ready to go. And they're about to wave the green flag, our stick man, Jimmy Walker. They make their way out of turn number two, but we have a spin down on the inside. One car flips around down on the bottom of the racetrack. There is no caution flag. And now the caution flag will come out, and across the line, it is going to be the eight of Jake Harberts and Aaron Leach, then Matthew Leach, Daniel Millard, David Millard, the top five. Rhonda Claiborne Pro Wing Champ Karts lining up side by side as we get set for the restart. After Daniel Millard had a spin down at the bottom of turn number two. And they make it three wide between turns one and two as they get up to speed. And just like at Langley, Talladega, and Daytona for the Sprint Cup, drafting does come into play. And you'll see that happen when cars get lined up nose to tail. You'll see them take off and leave the field. You also gain ground to make passes. Down the front straightaway, it's Tommy Sweeney who's moved up into the top spot. Daniel Millard, Aaron Leach, Ashton Mullett, Jordan Wood, Matthew Leach, Jake Harberts, Bill Daly, David Millard, and Sean Jarvis in the top 10. Tommy Sweeney was being shown up there in the lead because I do believe he came down pit road and the scoring scored him as the top spot. But it's Albert Falk, then Chris O'Brien, Aaron Leach, Jake Harberts, Matthew Leach, the top five. These cars move around the racetrack quite a bit. Top six cars trying to pull away from the field. That includes Chris O'Brien, the 99 out front, then Bill Daly, the 45, Jake Harberts, Aaron Leach, Matthew Leach, Clayton Parrish, Sparky West, and Josh Eyre all up there in that top groove as they get things going here. Albert Falk right there in the 40. This is only a 20-lap event, and Jake Harberts in the 8 car is in the lead. Aaron Leach, Bill Daly, Chris O'Brien, Matthew Leach in the top 5, Albert Falk, David Millard, Jordan Wood, Charlie Ray Lohr, Daniel Millard in the top 10. Now the top 4 cars are trying to pull away and two go to the outside to see if they can gain some momentum and take the lead away from Jake Harberts and Aaron Leach. That's Bill Daly in the 45 and the 99 of Chris O'Brien hooking up the red car and the 99 right on his back. And they do go to the outside to see if they can make the pass and take the lead away. A little bit further back, another draft of two cars going at it. That is Matthew Leach and Albert Falk, then Jordan Wood, Daniel Millard, David Millard, Tommy Sweeney, Charlie Ray Lohr, Sparky West, all getting it together here, staying nose to tail. Michael Browning in jeopardy of going a lap down as we have 8 laps completed out of 20. Jake Harberts once again, Aaron Leach on the back straightaway. Still taking a look on the outside. Bill Daly now, he's tucked back in line. And now again, looks on the outside. Chris O'Brien stays right with him and back bumper to see if they can make the pass. Next time, the halfway sign will go up and the halfway flag from our flagman, Jimmy Walker. Here goes a move being made down on the inside, back for about the 7th or 8th position as they scramble it up a little bit at the exit of turn 4. The 88 gets passed. Matthew Leach now being challenged by Jordan Wood, Daniel Millard, Tommy Sweeney, all nose to tail. Still out front, it's Jake Harberts and Aaron Leach. They got that draft working. They've been challenged a couple of times by Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien. Now they're content to stay behind these guys. They might want to try it on the inside if they can get low enough on the racetrack. Eleven laps completed. And again, Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien, the 45 and 99, trying to catch up. The 10, the 9 working together, Daniel Millard and Tommy Sweeney. Remember at the beginning of the race, Daniel Millard spun down at the bottom of the racetrack, and he used the draft and has worked his way back up into the 6th position. Great battles back here between these three, the 10, the 9, the 18, also the 60, and the 81 and the 6A. Sparky West, Josh Ayer, and Clayton Parrish working good together behind these guys. Daniel Millard, Tommy Sweeney, Jordan Wood, the 10, the 9, the 18 we mentioned. But up front, it's Jake Harberts, Aaron Leach, Bill Daly, Chris O'Brien, the top four. And there they go across the start-finish line with 6 laps to go. I do believe Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien will try to make a move here with the last few laps to go. Right now they're content staying behind Jake Harberts and Aaron Leach. But if they want to win the race, they got to make their move. And they got to also use the draft with each other to make that move. These big wings on the top of these cars, the Champ Karts, definitely provide a lot of drafting help. You can tuck back under somebody, that means the air from the front car goes right over the second car and gives you a lot of speed. Mixing it up on the back straightaway. He gets down on the inside. Bill Daly makes a move. They bump and bang a little bit at the exit of turn number 4. But the 45, Bill Daly will take the lead with Chris O'Brien tucked right underneath. Now they'll look for victory in 3 laps. Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien, Jake Harberts, Aaron Leach, Daniel Millard, the top 5. Then Tommy Sweeney, Jordan Wood, Albert Falk, Clifton Savage, John Savage, still trying to move up. Two laps to go. And when they made that pass, Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien have pulled away about 10 car lengths now over Aaron Leach and Jake Harberts. Jake has fallen back behind the Aaron Leach, number 87, and he's in 4th. There are your leaders. Final lap as the white flag has come out. Very smart driving by Bill Daly and Chris O'Brien. Daniel Millard has worked his way back up to a top 5 right behind Aaron Leach and Jake Harberts. Leaders of the race now come by as the 99 Chris O'Brien was able to make the pass on the 45 of Bill Daly. He takes the win after he pushes Bill Daly for most of the race, but he takes over and takes the lead on the final lap and will win the race. Chris O'Brien, great job. Then Bill Daly, Aaron Leach, Jake Harberts, Daniel Millard in the top five, Tommy Sweeney, Jordan Wood, Albert Falk, Clifton Savage, John Savage in the top 10, Sean Jarvis, Mark Brooks, Sparky West 13th, 14th, Josh Ayer, Clayton Parrish with a top 15 finish in the 6A, then Matthew Leach, the 88 all the way back to 16th, David Millard, then Charlie Ray Laura, Harold Gay, Bill Kerwin, Ashton Mullett, and Michael Browning, only able to get 15 laps in, but in victory lane, the 99 of Chris O'Brien. Also in the top three, the 45, Bill Daly and Aaron Leach in that 87. Some very smart driving in the Pro Wing Champ Karts from Rhonda Claiborne and Langley Speedway, and in victory lane, Chris O'Brien in the 99. Let's take you down trackside. Chuck Hall is making his way over. He'll talk to the top three. Aaron Leach in the 87, Bill Daly in the 45, and Chris O'Brien, the winner of the race in the 99. Here's Chuck.
Thank you very much. Very competitive division here at Rhonda Claiborne Wing Champ Karts. They'll get unstrapped 87 here as his crew assist him. Aaron Leach running for that Rookie of the Year title here this year. And, man, I tell you what, you guys know how to battle it out there. Track a little tight tonight, a little cooler, but third place, you put it on the podium.
Actually, it freed us up a whole lot. I really hate doing that to Jake. We just got out of shape, and I mean, we led all but the last five laps. But can't complain. I got to thank Tommy Jackson and Lil G.I. Joe's and Ogles Motors, and that's all I got.
And we'll see him back here most assuredly. Last year's 2010 champion back on the podium, Bill Daly. You're just 10 feet away from those checkerboards, man.
You know the deal. Thanking Lord Savior Jesus Christ once again for keeping everybody safe. He worked with me all last year, got me my championship. I want him to get it this year, so I told him if we were there, I was going to swap positions with him. And that's the thing I could do for my friend that helped me all last year. But thank Waypoint, Rhonda Claiborne for sponsoring the division. I'm sorry, I'm trying to catch my breath, Chuck. And thank all the fans for coming out, even though the weather was etchy. I really appreciate y'all coming out and watching us. Thank you.
Bill Daly, the 45, will take it second here at Langley Speedway. Well, Chris was looking for standby. Chris, I gotta say, you're atop the points lead, but you were missing one thing beside your name, and I was looking at it, and it's a win. How did that happen? Consistency, patience, persistent attitude? I mean, what's happened?
Well, you can't have patience out here. That's one thing we can't have. But consistency has been the reason why I've been able to be up there in points. It's going to be tight down to the wire, but we needed a win, and now we got one. And I got to thank my dad, my girlfriend, Rhonda Claiborne, Chesapeake Pizza, and my best friend's grandpa's not doing too well. He's been sick for a while, so this one goes out to him.
A great, great opportunity here to thank all those folks. And we're going to go ahead and add that one there, okay? So now you have a win. And we'll stay on top, the points lead. Give it up for Chris O'Brien, everybody.